video in almost a week, and I've actually tried to make videos for probably the past 2 days, and I've been having more problems with my camera, and it's broke anyway, and I'm still trying to make videos on it. And, you know, by the time I got my camera to actually function and work, it was dark, and the lighting was horrible, which the lighting is always usually horrible in my room. I'm actually here in the living room, even though we've been doing some changes in here. And that was a scare. But I just want to let you guys know, I go back to school on August the 26th. I can't wait. Okay. I'm going to go to my room so you guys can actually hear me. Because definitely too loud in the living room and you guys won't be able to hear me. So, find a place where I hope you guys can see me in here. Jeez. Maybe you guys could see me. No. Happy up here, right? Yeah. So, anyway, I'm sorry about that, guys. I definitely had the other. It was way too noisy for me. But like I said, I go back to school on August the 26th. That I will be a sophomore. And for those of you who don't know what sophomore means, basically, I'm going to be in 10th grade, meaning I have 11th grade and 12th grade, meaning I have 2 years left of high school after I, you know, finish my 10th grade year. I am very, very excited. Actually, a little while ago, I was watching some of my older YouTube videos from, you know, the videos that I made of me and my friends. I really can't wait to, you know, go and see them and have all those crazy moments back. Especially on the bus. Wow, I can definitely say a lot of good memories on the bus. But, I just want to tell you guys I'm doing better. And, I do apologize for not making the video and everything. This is basically kind of like a video log right here. So, yeah. But, you know, I am sorry about that. And I am sorry that I canceled the, up close on my teeth video. I canceled it mainly because I was having a really rough time and everything, and I was not happy at all. I was really down and depressed and sad and everything, and I thought that it'd be best if I waited till I was, you know, more happier, you know, before I go and make the video, and that's why I canceled it. There was someone who messaged me, and I'm not going to say this person's username, but there was a person who messaged me, and they were very rude to me. I did block this person, but they were very rude to me. They said, "You always wear the same shirts in all of your videos. Why did you cancel this video? It's so stupid of you." And they called me a bunch of names, and they told me that I was stupid and, you know, all this other stuff. And I told them specifically as to why I canceled making that video for this month. I do hope to get that video made sometime next month. I do have it planned. If you check out, I'm saying a lot, but if you check out my profile thingy, my channel, I guess you would call it, yeah, my channel, on the side, it does say upcoming videos for August, and then if you go down below, it says upcoming videos for September. What the upcoming videos mean is they just mean, you know, the videos that I know for sure that I should have made. Now, the ones with the question marks means that I know I will make that video. I just don't know when the day is that I'm going to be able to make that video. So, yes, I go back to school on the 26th of August. I am excited. I can't wait. I know last year my first day of school sucked, but, you know, first day of school, when you're going back to school, it's rough. I get extremely exhausted, and then when I come home, I'm grouchy, and I'm, like, really, really hungry. But, you know, that's all good in the long run, because I get to see my friends 5 days a week now. I haven't seen my friends since, the 7th of August. And, yeah, that was the last time I got to see and hang out with my friends, and I won't get to see my friends again until I start going back up to school. So, it's alright with me. I just, you know, I really do miss a lot of my friends. I do get to see some of my friends I did get to see this summer, and, but I didn't get to, like, talk to them or hang out with them for a while, and I am sorry for that, guys. So, yeah, I just want to let you guys know on that, and, on the clothes thing, before I, like, finish this video off, I want to tell you guys on the clothes thing, okay, I'm saying again, sorry, but, okay, when I make the videos in the summer, you guys realize I started wearing basically the same shirts all the time, okay, stop saying I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I do wear a lot of the same shirts, you know, like on Saturdays and Sundays and throughout the summer, I do that a lot. The reason for that is, whenever I wake up in the morning after I'm tired of being in my jammies and I want to get out of them and put some clothes on or do something, I go to one of my dressers, being this dresser or that dresser. I go for my clothes. And what I'll do is I'll open the dresser door up and I will pick whatever shirt is on top. Usually whatever shirt is on top is a shirt that I will wear. So, I just want to let you guys know on that. I'll show you guys for an example while I have like a minute left on this. But, see in here, this is a big mess, I know. But what I'll do in the morning, I'll come over here, just pick up a shirt, put it on. That is all I do for the summer. Now, on school days, it's different. School days, I spend hours getting ready for school and primed up and everything. And, before I go, I did have a video showing you guys about the new weird stuff I have in my room, so I will go ahead and show that to you guys before I run out of room on camera. I got this Michael Jackson poster here, and I have another poster of him over here, and I have a coat and a scarf, but, sorry, I have to, like, hurry up and go, so, yeah, I will see you guys later, and thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. Bye.